The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 575 pounds, Ricochet and Braun Strowman.
If you looked up tag team wrestling in the dictionary, these two would be the definition. Absolute masters of the tag team craft.
It's an instant party in the WWE Universe whenever the Street Profits are in action. Montez and Angelo have certainly set themselves apart with a tremendous amount of swagger and athleticism.
Yeah, Mike.
What does he have in mind here, Byron?
We're about to find out.
He's in the drop zone.
About to take off.
Wow!
Suicide senton!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast. Living dangerously.
Oh, ouch.
Ford messing with him. Clearly trying to force an error.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Oh, God.
He's tagging out. DDT.
Talk about devastation.
And he saw that coming from Montez.
Oh, man.
He's absorbed some damage already. Into the corner now. Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man. It's got to be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now.
Of Ricochet that most people don't know about. It's a good look on him.
And he gets the tag. Spine buster.
Oh, well, underhook into the suplex.
DDT. And into the count.
Search of a second win now.
escapes in a barrel roll to Bay.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Caught with a clothesline.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Are so important in a match like this to keep fresh.
Suplex,
spine crushing.
The apron can do some serious damage. It might be worse than being hit with a steel chair.
It's Richie to Braun Strowman.
Float over to the DDT.
Fight.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
He avoids the damage.
And this is, well, it's not looking good. Tossed into the corner.
There's the tag.
Oh, man.
Escape.
From Strowman.
Hold your breath.
Oh, man.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad.
This is going to be really bad.
Back suplex on the apron. Ricochet heads up. Making high risk. Sky high. Into that corner. Dawkins with the reversal. Just sending a message there. Hits the drop kick. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? He reverses it.
Some room to regroup fast.
Maybe thinking about some tag team action. What's this gonna be?
Oh my God!
the crowd.
And the knee. Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
And there was some force on that move.
For the win. Still in it with a quick kick out.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
Can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Set up in the corner of the ring. He's hit off the tag.
Oh, no, 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 no. No way.
Yes way.
Touchdown.
Will Ford recover?
Hold your breath.
That is just crazy athleticism.
But can Ricochet close this? Cover! Two! Must have something different in mind here. Wow.
Oh. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. They switch here to Braun Strowman.
Caught with a jawbreaker.
Get him into the corner.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Altest Ford, so elusive.
That turns it around for Montez.
DDT.
Oh, right to the throat. Great move.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Ooh, walloped by a huge club. Thunderous club comes down. Very effective. Oh, the monster among men with freakish strength.
Way down.
Denied and reversed into a DDT. So you got the springboard.
This is truly awesome.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, counters right into the breadbasket.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Well, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
There's some power behind that punch.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
From the top.
Uh-oh. Power slam.
Braun Strowman hoists his opponent up.
Face plant.
There he goes, right into the corner. Just turn that around.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Tag made.
Oh, man. And now, guys, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks.
He's got Ford here.
Making a statement.
Boom! What a right!
He wants it one more time.
Oh, good gravy! Double the trouble, double the damage.
These superstars are
No way!
Ricochet!
me.
Ducking out of trouble. And Taz was expecting that.
Good God, that's devastating.
Braun Strowman crashes to the outside.
Chuck through the ropes, hanging on for dear life on the apron, trying to drop kick.
The WWE Universe feeding Ricochet's confidence now. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
I think we know what's coming next.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring.
Future.